It will be 25 minutes, more or less, what it will take, okay? So, let's go. So, with your eyes closed, I invite you to start connecting with your body, with your weight, the weight connect us to the earth, to the experience of being alive, and it's real beautiful to honor that connection with Earth, with life, and you can do it through your body weight. So I invite you to pay attention, to feel the weight of your feet, observing how they relax. Feeling the weight of your ankles. Of your legs. Your knees, relaxing your hips, your spine, letting go any tension. You can observe how your shoulders fall gently. Feeling the weight of your arms, of your hands, and the weight of each of your fingers. Relaxing your chest, your belly. And in a natural way, you can observe and feel those feelings of contact of your feet and your legs, the contact of your back and your arms. The feeling of contact of your hands with another surface, or maybe skin to skin. And how that feeling fades at the edges. That's it. And you can keep relaxing your neck, letting go any tension in a natural way without any effort. Relaxing your mouth, feeling the contact of your tongue and your lips, your cheeks, how your eyes relax, your nose and ears, your front head, and all your scalp. That's it. And it's possible that at any time it may be a thought or a sensation or maybe any discomfort, and if that happens, I invite you to welcome that thought, that feeling, or that discomfort lovingly, giving it space in your experience here and now, and at the same time, in a natural way, without any effort, you can still be connected to your body weight, observing those feelings of contact that fades at the edges. Feeling your breath in every inspiration in every expiration. And you know that every time you inspire all the beauty around you is part of you, sharing the same air, and every time you expire, it is you who takes part of all the beauty of all life in perfect connection, in perfect harmony with the birds and the flowers. The mountains and the oceans. In perfect unity with all beings, with your loved ones, those who are close and those who are far, far away. And it's so beautiful to be aware of how Mother Earth holds you lovingly. And you can hear, listen the sounds, external sounds of your house. The sound of the music. The sound of my words. And in a natural way, without any effort, you can still be connected to your body weight, to those feelings of contact that fades at the edges. Observing your breath in every inspiration and in every expiration. That's it. Listening to external sounds and your internal sounds, maybe when swallowing, and that beautiful sound of your breath. That sound that connects you with your voice, with your soul. with your essence. With your peace. And I invite you to listen, to observe, to feel. Your heart. That's it. At your own pace. How is your heart feeling? What does your heart need? What does your heart want to tell you? And it's possible that you listen or feel your heart here and now, or maybe while you sleep tonight, or during the next days, in a natural way, without any effort. And I invite you to give thanks to your heart, to thank yourself for being. For being just the way you are. Complete. Perfect. Beautiful. If you want, with this feeling of presence of gratitude. Of thankfulness. I invite you to treasure this experience in your heart. Knowing that you can always return to that feeling, connect in a natural way without any effort. Whenever you choose it, and at your own pace, I invite you to share 3 deep breaths. That's it. And very softly, your own speed, you can start remembering the colors of your room . Any object, maybe a texture, starting to feel and to move gently your fingers, stretching, and at your own pace, start opening your eyes. Okay, for being there, thank you for sharing these minutes of relaxation with me. I appreciate your presence, and I hope you have a good night and sweet dreams. Good night.